Now that we've laid down the thread base, tie in a little bit of Antron for the trailing chuck. Now that we've tied this in, we'll tie in some dubbing. For the body. Or you can use sparkle yarn or swirl dub. Now we'll grab a little bit of elk hair to tie in for the wing. Slightly pull back the end fibers, bring in the scissors, and trim away. And you're done. All I gotta do now is throw on a whip finish. And then apply a drop of head cement. And there you have a Xcaddis.